In this video, I will show you how to convert 275 cm to inches. Here is the formula. 1 inch equals 2.54 cm. We divide 275 cm with 2.54 cm and the result is 108.2 inches. Here is the solution. Again, 275 cm equals 108.27 inches. Thank you for watching this video. If it was useful, please like it and share it and subscribe. Bye bye.